Hey guys, it's G to the Risley, back in your screens again. Today, I'm going to tell you a little bit about our thermal chimney at the Center for Urban Ecology. When you're coming in, it's one of the most distinctive features. As you can see, it's on the top, on the outside, and it looks like a large shark fin extending from the center's roof.
The sole purpose of the thermal chimney is to improve the circulation of the air inside the center. A lot of people think it's to cool the building, but that's just one of the effects that it can sometimes have. Primarily, it is to keep the air moving throughout the building to prevent the air quality from becoming stale or humid. So here is how the thermal chimney works. It is part of a larger automated system which includes windows, vents, and an exhaust fan. The center's thermostat is set to 21 degrees Celsius. When the temperature inside the building is higher than the outside temperature, the windows automatically open. Since hot air rises, it begins to fill the thermal chimney. If the temperature continues to rise, the exhaust fan located at the top of the chimney expels the hot air outside.
At the same time, cool air from a cement cylinder, well, cement and aluminum, that is buried 20 feet just west of the center, is pumped throughout the building through a series of vents. Since the air from the cylinder is cooler than the air in the building, it forces the hot air upwards and into the chimney and out through the exhaust fan. And there you have it, folks, the thermal chimney, used to improve air circulation and air quality, as well as cool the building. A unique landmark from the outside and a very important feature that keeps us comfortable and happy on the inside. Stay tuned for more videos. Remember, every 2 weeks on the Center for Urban Ecology at the Humber Arboretum, where learning is natural.